Today, we are hosting a meet at this legendary pool. The fastest swimmers on the team are my daughters. Let them introduce themselves by way of song and dance.
Again. Ooh, awkward. Ariel, I've told you 1,000 times that we're on Sleepy Hollow, not OPP.
Oh, I'm sorry, Dad. It's just that I love OPP so much. It's so spirited and, well, Sleepy Hollow really isn't, and it's a meter pool. Flounder, is it so bad that I just want a team that's spirited and that can have fun?
Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove. Treasures untold, how many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got goggles and swimsuits aplenty. I've got swim caps and flippers galore. Want kickboards? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want the where the stingrays are. I wanna see them cheer and swimming around with that, what do you call it? Oh, spirits. Being a legend, you don't get too far. Spirits required for cheering, dancing, swimming around at a, what's that word again? Park pool. Up where they play, up where there's fun, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wish I could be.
Look, Flounder, there it is. The most gorgeous, wonderful, beautiful, spirited pool of them all. Oh, look, even the coaches are spirited.
One stingray, two stingray, three stingray, go park! Two more stingray, five stingray, six stingray, go park!
Flounder, look at the one in the middle. He's so creamy. Something's going over me. I just can't help it. Go park!
That was the most majestic, fantastic, wonderful, and angelic cheer I've ever heard. I've got to find that girl. She has to join our team.
Oh, hello, Ariel. I'm Victorsula. Some call me Mr. V. I am here to offer you a park pool membership in exchange for your cheer.
Oh my goodness, I don't know what to do. I need to be on park pool, but my cheer is just so important. Oh well. Sebastian, you're making me enjoy. OPP is the best team in the OMPA, but now I don't have my cheer.
Ariel, listen to me. Sleepy Hollow, it's a mess. Life on OPP is better than anything they have there. The water is always blue, waft in somebody else's pool. You dream about going up there, but that makes you a big, big fool. Just look at the world around you, right here on the stingray floor. Such wonderful things surround you. What more is you looking for? On OPP. On OPP. Darling, it's better where they are wetter. Take it from me. At Sleepy Hollow, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoted full time to cheering on OPP. Down here, the swimmers happy as off through the lanes they roll. The kids on their team ain't happy. They sad cause they're in their jiggy pool. The legends, they aren't so lucky. They in for a worse fate. One day when the coach get cocky, their egos we will deflate. On OPP. On OPP. Nobody beat us, fly us or breast us. Back still go free. When it comes to heart, we wrote the book. On OPP, we off the hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. On OPP. On OPP. Since life is sweet here, we got the beat here naturally. Even the other teams, they love the ray. They got the urgent start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it. On OPP.
Part of our swim team is our cheer. We are the best at it. So show me your stuff, new swimmer Ariel.
Unfortunately, I can't cheer. My cheer was stolen by the evil Victursula.
What? She must not be the girl. Wait a second. Yes, you can cheer. You have to find it inside yourself. OPP is about the heart and spirit. If you are a true stingray, you will be able to cheer.
Okay. Go Park!
You are the girl with the cheer. You're perfect. Let's dance until the
No, I'm gonna be! No!